It's out to big odds the rest. $14 the red trademark boss, but $1.40 spine sensation. They've moved in quickly. And we're just having the door shut behind Blastoise. We're almost right. Signal given. Right to run. Race four, Gawler Greyhounds. We're set. Ready and racing, and speed from the centre here. Dali's Dream going quickly. Spine Sensation's going to beat it to the punch and get away. Spine Sensation clear from Dali's Dream, and next is Blastoise. A gap away, Trademark Boss out deeper. Avatar Lodge, Aston Lily, Maximum Pip, and Port Boy. Up to the turn though, Spine Sensation's got a good lead. Clear of Blastoise to second. The favourites will run 1-2. Spine Sensation by two. Blastoise second. Trademark Boss is third. Then Avatar Dodge behind those. Dali's Dream, Port Boy, Aston Lily, and Maximum Pip. The run here is around 23 seconds after the running of race number four, and Spine Sensation number two first. Boss goes to make a bit. Christine Costa, a black dog, August 2015, solved the puzzle in its charm. Number two first, 6 second, Blastoise, Shelley Trengove, a white and black dog, April 2015, Paul Licking, Lacey Underall. And one Trademark Boss, Lisa Rasmus, and a black dog, February 2015, bit chilly for Adrena Bale. It's 2.615 after race four here at Gawler.